mechanisms and clinical disorders. Drugs can do this, and specifically heparin. Heparin-induced thrombocytopenia is something that we do see in individuals who are being treated with the anticoagulant heparin to prevent them from clotting inappropriately. And we'll talk more about it later on. Immune thrombocytopenic purpura, ITP, is one of the most common autoimmune reasons for people developing thrombocytopenia.